That's my channel. So today's video is going to be my BoxyCharm unboxing since I just got it in the mail as we put up at the house. So let's go ahead and tear into it. Now I have seen a few spoilers, so I know a couple things that are in here. And everything that I know that's in here, I'm actually really, really excited about. But so the first thing that I see is the card, and it says Boho Glow. Really cute. And on the back, it just has all the listing of the prices for each individual product that's inside. So the first thing that I see is a three-pack of sponges. Now, this I did know was in the box, and I was so incredibly excited to open this up because I have heard such good things about the pink sponge, and I just never got around to grabbing it. So I'm so glad that we got this plus two others. So these are just the Pure Cosmetics blend sponge. It says a three-piece contour blending sponge set. On one side, it's just a rayon sponge, and it has Pure kind of like etched in it, and it's round on one end, just like the Beauty Blender, but the other side is flat. Let's see, I'll go ahead and... So this is what the sponge looks like. On one side, it is flat, but on the other side, it's just round like the regular Beauty Blender. And the card says, Blend Squad 3-Piece Contour Blending Sponges by Pure, the Complexion Authority. Retail price $36. Set of 3 latex-free and non-allergenic blending sponges can be used damp or dry. It's washable, reusable, and odor-free. It says, Boxy tip. For an airbrushed look, dampen your sponge before use. Blend out your foundation, concealer, or cream contour product with rounded side. Flat side can be used for powder product. So it's $36, so I'm assuming that each individual sponge is around $12 alone, which more than pays for the box. So that's awesome. And the next product that I see is this, and it is Project Beauty. That I don't know if you guys follow Taylor here on YouTube, but she teams up. She does 15 days of foundation, and she partners up with Project Beauty to raise money for like shelters that you can donate different beauty products and donate it to shelters for women to do anything from going job interviews to just feel better, you know, just feel good about themselves. And so this is Hair Girt from Project Beauty. It's in the scent Strawberry Banana, and it says smoothing yogurt shampoo with prebiotics, quinoa, and super botanicals for beautiful hair, sulfate and paraben free. It says help tame unruly, frizzy, dry hair to make friends with your hair again. How to use, massage a small amount of Hair Girt shampoo into wet hair, lather well, and rinse. For best shoot results, follow with Hair Girt smoothing mask. It says free of sulfates, parabens, harsh salt systems, harmful colors, and harmful fragrances. Test it on people, not animals. So that is awesome. So this is what it looks like. And I'm always looking for new masks for my hair because my hair, especially during the summer, it just gets really, really dry. So I'm really excited to try this one. And let's see. The next product that I see is this. Oh, I forgot to read the card. So the card says, let's see, Hair Girt Smoothing Yogurt Shampoo. Retail price $10. Wondering when your hair got a mind of its own? Try this creamy rich shampoo with yogurt probiotics. Free of harmful colors and harmful fragrances. So it retails for $10. And the next thing in the box is this Cargo Cosmetics. Is it a lip gloss or a lip something? So let's open it. Okay, so the card says, let's see. Oh, lip gloss. Lip gloss by Cargo Cosmetics, retail price $16. Super high shine gloss delivers intense lasting color. Creamy moisturizing formula glides over lips, never feels sticky. It says boxy tip. Tap this gloss over your favorite lipstick or lip liner for a luscious look. So let's go ahead and see what color it is. Okay, so it's a really, really sheer gloss, but it almost looks like it has a tinge of maybe gray or lavender. So that feels a little bit sticky, but nothing too much. Like nothing where when you put your lips together, you're gonna like stick together and you're gonna have to peel yourself off. So this would be really pretty just to top over a lip liner and then head out. And the next thing that I see in the box is this. Oh, okay, I remember this. I did see, this was also one of the spoilers, and this I am so excited about. Mine came a little bit dirty. And it is the Ofra Cosmetics Highlighter in Rodeo Drive. We did get an Ofra Cosmetics Highlighter in one of our boxes a while back, and it was this one. This is the blush strips, their illuminating blush strips. And this is what it looks like. It's just like a shimmer strip, just like the Bobbi Brown or Physicians Formula one. And I use this nonstop. I absolutely love this. So when I saw that we were getting another highlighter, I was just absolutely, I was so excited. And then when I seen the color, guys, the color, look at this. So this is just a very, very gold, a very, very gold highlight that is just going to be absolutely stunning in the summer. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and apply some of this right now. Let me find my brush. I'm going to just apply that with the Morphe M501. Now, I do already have one highlight. Let me see if others. This eye. Both sides are pretty. Right now, I'm wearing the Laura Geller highlight in Gilded Honey. And they look pretty similar in the pan. It looks like the Ofra one is a little lighter, more champagne-y gold. Whereas the Laura Geller one is just straight gold. But let's just see what happens. We're just going to pop this, right? Oh. So very, very pigmented. So let's just go ahead and pop. Oh, are you kidding me? Wow. Oh. This, when I get a little bit tanner and I have a full self-tan, this is just going to look absolutely amazing. And the last thing in the box is, oh, let me get the card. And so the card says Rodeo Drive Highlighter by Ofra Cosmetics, retail price $35. Guys, that is absolutely comparable. I mean, look at that. I know Becca is $38, and that is absolutely comparable to any Becca highlight. I mean, my Champagne Pop and Opal that I have, as well as the Moonstone, I mean, give me that same, absolutely same effect. I just can't. It says, soak up the summer Sunday or night with Ofra's Rodeo Drive Highlighter. This radiant new product captures the luxury and glamour of the famous streets in sunny California. Use your favorite highlighter brush and lightly dust Rodeo Drive across the tops of your cheekbones. Well, I'll put it in a few other places, but I mean, okay. So the last thing in the box is this Concealer Collection 16 Color Pro Concealer Palette. Concealer palette. So this is what it looks like, and on the back you have all the different shades. So let's open this bad boy up. Okay, so when you open it up, this is what it looks like, and it's just a book of different colors. You do get a sheet, and this, wow. So you just have like a range of different shades. You have really light shades, really dark shades. You do have a couple oranges, some neutral colors, some yellow colors. So this looks like a very, very versatile palette that this would really come in handy to maybe say a makeup artist or anyone who's just maybe starting out in makeup and just wants a palette that you can do different things with. Like the yellow shades would be really good. The yellow and neutral shades would be really good for highlighting. The darker shades, if you're really fair, you could use them as contour shades. I'm not a big fan of palettes like this. I do find the formulas to be a little bit drying. I do prefer just maybe the Doe Foot applicator concealers, but let's go ahead and try these out. I have highlighter all over my hands. Okay, so let's go ahead and try one of these out. So this is what they look like. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see all of them, but that's what they look like. They do feel, I don't know if you could tell, like that one right there, and then like a couple of the darker shades, they are a little bit patchy, and they do feel a little bit dry. So I don't know that I would put, I don't know if I would put this under my eyes per se, but maybe this would be really good to spot conceal, like if you're having any acne or any scarring or anything like that. This may be a good palette to reach for. Other than that, I can't really see myself reach, but it is neat to get it in the box because it is really something different. That's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you don't know what BoxyCharm is, it is a monthly subscription. It is $21 a month, and as you see, you do get about 4 or 5, most of the time, full-size products. Every now and then, they will throw in a sample, but as you can see, it's a very wide range of products. So you have sponges, you have a concealer, hair care, highlighter, lip gloss. I mean, you have something for almost every area of the face. So it really is, it's an absolute amazing subscription box. I've had a few, and this one is by far my favorite. There have been a couple of misses in past boxes, but one or two misses given the value of everything else in the box and how, you know, inexpensive the box is, you really can't go wrong. So I'll go ahead and leave the link down below. It's not a referral link or anything. I don't get compensated or anything for the link. It's just a link that goes straight to their website if you were interested. I'll go ahead and leave that link down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And hopefully I'll see you in my next video. I'm going to be doing a first impression on the new Flower Beauty BB Cream. I got mine in the shade BB2, and I'm anxious to see how this wears. I've seen a few mixed reviews, but almost everyone that's tried it said that it is super full coverage.